Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
This place reeks like a mortal's asshole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that'll kill us. Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgle. That must be Aestla. What do you think, Clive?
Then we're too late.
Damn it. They're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
I wouldn't say nothing.
No quarter, Gav!
No quarter!
Over here! over yet? Of course it bloody isn't.
Attack! Nice try. Too slow.
Gav!
Don't tell me there's more of the bastards.
Oh, fuck.
Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for Stonehenge. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
And how are you going to stop us?
Why, with this!
What did you do?
If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask. I shall see that my master's prize is made. Presentable.
Shit!
Gav, would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened? Oh, you've got to be. How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh? Maybe there's something here we can use. I thought we got them all.
So did I.
Whoa, easy, easy. We're not turned, all right?
Who?
Forgive me for asking, but what went on here?
It all started when the skies changed. The elders said it was the Ark. One by one, people went mad. Minds taken by the ether. Till only I remained. By then, I was too far along to run. And then the knights came. And I didn't know what to do.
And this, okay. Is
just a story. Something our grandparents told us when we misbehaved. About how the heavens would grow dark before the land took her last breath.
The end of the world. You said the others went mad. But where did they go?
They all left. Drawn east to the tower. To Reverie. The elders. The healer. The blacksmith. My husband.
Thinking he did this.
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Canva. You saw what he did to the people.
But then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
You mean... it's a bearer?
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out.
This tower... that's where we'll find the king.
I knew it. It's the same as Phoenix Gate. Which means at the end of these stairs should be... The mural is complete. Ultima and his vessel, Ifrit. Garuda, Ramu, Shiva, Titan, Bahamut, Odin. Even Leviathan the Lost is here. But where is the Phoenix? By the Founder. So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
So that's how it's gonna be, then.
I'm not asking, Gav. I need you to stay with Edda.
What?
I must do this alone. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise. Understood?
Aye. Don't you go dying on me. Sid's name suits your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't worry. I haven't finished with it yet.